KFM Studios here to give you another review of a Loud House episode. This episode I'm going to review is, of course, L is for Love. An episode that I was kind of anticipating. Of course, I am a sucker for those WWE episodes, so this one caught my attention. Just like how Study Muffin is now one of my most favorite episodes of this show. But, you know, this may replace it. I have to watch it again in order to really give this a certain score, you know, because I'm like that sometimes. I'm very, very finicky with my scoring system, and sometimes, you know, even my favorite episodes don't get a perfect 10 out of 10. It has to have that special moment for me in order to make it a perfect 10 out of 10. But this episode, it's, you know, it's definitely a 9, definitely. I don't know whether it be a 9 or a 9.5, but it might be a 9.75. You never know. But, yeah, man. I won't spoil anything for this episode. I'll just say that it's very sweet. It's very awesome. I remember I did see the somebody in the Loud House fan page on Facebook this isn't really a spoiler, but I'll just say this kind of spoiled it for me. They listed the who's going to be in it and who's the voice actors, you know. That just means there's no new voices. And I'm like, oh, okay, so we don't get to hear the Secret Admirer. Fine, okay. But still, this episode did surprise me and a lot of fans. But let me tell you this. This episode right here, usually, you know, in a fan base like this, where there's a whole bunch of ships, people shipping characters left and right, even the Loud says people. I always imagine this kind of episode kind of ruins people's ships, kind of makes them dramatic. You know how sensitive a lot of people are, especially Loud House fans. You know, hey, I'm one of them. Okay, just being truthful. But yeah, it's just, I'm always concerned about these kind of episodes, the ones with crushes and love, because it will definitely bring out new ships. I mean, there's a boy for each of the girls and for Lincoln. I mean, excuse me, there's not a boy for Lincoln, all right? But you know, he has his own little crush. That's not Ronnie Anne. That's a breath of fresh air. You know, the dude's a player. Lincoln is a player. But yeah, there's a whole bunch of new fan art material, and you know, I might draw some fan art of these characters. Of course, you know me, I keep it clean, that's how I do. Like Vanilla Ice, like Andre Ward, I'm classy, I'm clean, when I need to be. Alright, but this episode here, man, just if you haven't seen it yet, just wait until the end. That is when that big surprise comes up. I won't say anything, but Queen Bean, 1 point for you. All right, so I really enjoy this episode. Anyway, I'll leave you guys alone. You have much more important videos to watch, I'm sure, and I have some commissions to finish. So there you have it. Man, I have a whole bunch of new ideas after that episode. Yeah, you never know. All right, guys. Jeff, I'm out. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.